slumpin. Look at that flex. Straight up flexing. Holy shit. Even that thing's moving. This thing bumps. So before it starts again, this is the Klipsch, my new Klipsch R-115SW. Holy shit, look at that. Moving. So yeah, like I said, this is a video I decided to make you guys of the new Klipsch sub I got, the home theater. I did a lot of research, so I basically did everybody's homework for them again. This is for the money and for what you get. This shit is built like perfection. It is loud as shit. I mean, it's just, it's a monster. It's like Armageddon speaker. So, if you have any questions, let me know. If you're trying to build your home theater setup, you know, get shit happening in your house. As far as speakers go, I'll send you the right way. Just a quick cap on my new home theater. I guess it's kind of old, but I brought over from in the past because I have a video on my YouTube channel of my original one. And a lot of this is the same still. So, like, I got a Yamaha receiver. I still had it from back in the day. But this one is the new 4K one. So I decided to, you know, upgrade to the 4K because I have the 4K Xbox One X now. So Yamaha RX-V481. And I got the 4K Samsung. And then the speakers I have all around are the Polk TL-150 speakers. I think it's a TL-150 system. So I have the sub, my own sub, and then the Polk TL-150, the center channel, and then all the four satellites in each corner. These things get loud as shit. You honestly, I know they look really small, but don't let the size deceive you because these will wake the neighbors. These are fucking loud, trust me. They sound bounced too. So like I said, I have the subwoofer crossover on really high, so it captures all the frequencies. So yeah, it doesn't, I mean, these are able to keep up with the sub as far as volume, so it works out perfectly. But yeah, just let me know what you guys think with the system build. I plan on keeping this forever, honestly. I don't see why you need to upgrade. This is, any more than this is just like being picky, like small imperfections, but these handle all frequencies perfectly. It sounds very balanced, smooth, and just absolutely amazing. I mean, they're cheap as hell. You can get this for, I think it's like $299 right now on Amazon for the center channel and all four satellite speakers. And you can't beat that, man. Like, that for what it sounds like, you cannot beat it. And if you pair it with a good receiver, you might need a more powerful receiver if you have a bigger room. But this receiver is one of the cheapest too, as far as from Yamaha. Not quality wise, but price wise, and it does everything I need it to. It's got Bluetooth, 4K. HDCP 2.2, whatever that shit is that you need, I guess, now in the future. Like I said, with the new sub, it works great. So let me know what you guys think. And I'll try to make a video on the Bluetooth speaker, the JBL Charge 3, later in the future when it's done charging. But yeah, drop a comment, like, subscribe, let me know what you think, and stay tuned. Turn on your notifications for the next video that's gonna come soon, and let me know what you guys think. Because I'm trying to make more videos, but this. I don't know if I can make too many videos because this shit's so loud. I have neighbors, but I'll try to make a few more of this and show you what it can do. But as you saw, it destroyed it. My cat loves the bass too. He's just chilling there and enjoying the bass. But it's amazing. This thing sounds accurate. It's not sloppy or muddy or anything. So yeah, leave a comment, subscribe, let me know what you guys think.